fact, initially called it Sonnet. There's some anorak from Basingstoke. Anybody from Basingstoke at all? Oh. People don't usually own up to that anyway. Anyway, it's anorak from Basingstoke. So that's not strictly, because it all speak like this, that's not strictly a sonnet, because the sonnet has 14 lines. He was telling me how many syllables, but I lost the will to live. I call it some kind of sonnet. And it's got just three chords in it that go around in a kind of cyclical, ineluctable, inevitable, conceptual bullshit kind of fashion.
Lay my cards out, it's for sure.